Arbor Day was started in the United States in April of 1872. Town Chapel Hill decided to do it in the fall so that the tree has a better chance for survival and success. It's just the best time in this area to plant a tree.
This holiday called Arbor Day was first observed with the planting of more than 1 million trees in Nebraska. Can you imagine how long that would take?
And the green grass grew all around.
The Princeton variety will live the longest and not be affected by Dutch elm disease. So that's why we're planting a Princeton elm today.
I'm proud to present Chapel Hill with your 2017 Tree City USA Award.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.